The shrimp production, the ISO ablation technique, is generally used in shrimp hatchery to induce overmethylation. For the new strategy that can induce overmethylation in shrimp without ISO ablation. The research is monoclonal antibody for induction of overmethylation. A monoclonal antibody for induction of overmethylation is able to induce overmethylation and spawning that give comparable levels of shrimp production to ISO ablation. Moreover, this technique will avoid animal cruelty issue for shrimp export.
Nowadays, in shrimp production, it relies on the ISO ablation technique to induce overmethylation because this technique can destroy the synthesis and the storage site of the gonad inhibiting hormone or GIH that can inhibit overmethylation. So therefore, the ISO ablation can induce overmethylation and allow continuous spawning of the shrimp. However, the quality and the quantity of the eggs will be decreases in the further round of spawning. In addition, the ISO ablated shrimp will become gradually weakening and eventually die because of the loss of hormonal balance. Moreover, ISO ablation techniques can be considered as an unethical practice, and that could be bring up as a trade barrier issue in the future.
Process of research. First, GIH cDNA of the black tiger shrimp of Pineus monodon was cloned and characterized, and then the recombinant protein of GIH was expressed and purified for monoclonal antibody production. We got one hybridoma clone that is specific to GIH, and we call GIH monoclonal antibody. GIH monoclonal antibody was characterized and verified to be able to inhibit the function of GIH in shrimp bootstocks, such as Pineus monodon or the black tiger shrimp, and Pineus vanami or Pacific white shrimp. A single injection of GIH monoclonal antibody into eye intact shrimp bootstock can induce overmethylation and spawning at comparable level of shrimp production to eye stock ablation. GIH monoclonal antibody injected bootstock are healthier than the iStock ablated ones, and the further rounds of the induction are possible. Therefore, the use of GIH monoclonal antibody would enable effective utilization of the bootstock and reduce the cost of shrimp production. So the customer benefits are to increase shrimp production and to reduce bootstock utilization and the cost of shrimp production, and to enhance the competitiveness of Thai shrimp in the global shrimp industry.
So the ISO ablation could give a comparable spawning rate as the ISO ablation, but it has also has the advantage over ISO ablation because by using this method, the shrimp bootstock can be induced for overmethylation for several rounds, and so that we can decrease the use of the bootstock. Therefore, the development of the new strategy to induce overmethylation by specifically inhibit gonad inhibiting hormone is will be of great benefit to shrimp industry of the country in terms of shrimp production and export in the near future.
ที่ได้รับลูกกุ้งจากที่มหิดลทำไปนะคะก็คือเป็นลูกกุ้งที่ไม่ได้ตัดตาคือไซส์เสมอไม่แตกไซส์แล้วก็น้ำหนักดีปลอดโรคสำหรับกุ้งที่ทดลองเลี้ยงก็คือจะได้ราคาที่ดีมีรายได้มากขึ้นนะคะอยากขอบคุณนะคะผู้ที่ทำงานวิจัยเรื่องนี้มานะคะก็คือทำให้เกษตรกรนะคะมีรายได้เพิ่มขึ้น
I'm grateful for this research that is an alternative strategy for Thai shrimp production and shrimp industry in the world. And this research is received awards from Mahidol University and National Research Council in Thailand. I think this project is translational research from lab scale to shrimp industry that provides a potential alternative for shrimp production and will strengthen the competitiveness of Thai shrimp in the world market in the future.